joined by two-time Olympian Jimmy Butler on the commentary. Jimmy, good to have
start of this match. Rotated there, that's why you saw the mistake.
It's interesting.
Be effective. Ishikawa did not mean to do it, though.
Two.
But also.
Wearing there, but it does appear rather white to me, and it seems like that would be distracting with the white
everything about you. And if they let you start the match, they must have looked at that and said it's okay. It's me a little bit of Mima Ito. Short stroke. And then the beautiful finish with the right there.
You know, Jimmy, I would
whether you're any kind of player, big or small, because it gives you more time to react for the next shot coming at you. The shorter your power you can, Ishikawa, that backhand right there, look at that. Just get that. She's done with her stroke. Look at that, beautiful.
For Kasumi Ishikawa.
Four.
It's a nice point here by Pasotska. Out speeding Ishikawa at that point, but she's not going to be able to beat her this way. She's going to have to slow things down.
I thought she was actually pretty good, but I thought it was indicative of how good Ishikawa is playing here early in this tournament.
So Pasotska's going to have to change the speed of the ball, change the arc of the ball, and try to slow things down a little bit. There's a nice change of pace there, and then the speed afterward.
And that's Pasotska, and she didn't know whether to go backhand or forehand, and popped up on her.
The pace there, that point, she didn't win it, but that's the way she has to play to be able to hang in this match. The court served to be more effective. And that's well played. Give Ishikawa anything to work with. Right there. See, that's a perfect shot by Pasotska every rally.
I will absorb the attack that way.
Seven.
And you receive on the table. The easiest way to get a receive on the table, push it deep.
Pasotska right now is on the defensive.
Nine.
Her racket out and play defense sometimes. She's trying to re-swing on everything. See, that was nice right there. See? Nice
Seven.
Shot there. Rally there. So Ishikawa has way more time in between shots to get ready.
And that backhand.
Lock one. Stop. One.
Set up that point for her.
One.
Very impressive.
Three.
There she shows some power.
Three, four.
Ishikawa went for a big shot because she's like, I've never seen a serve like this. She overplayed it. She's.
Well done, Ishikawa.
Five.
Serves here.
Not up that backhand.
It was slow and it had no length.
seven, five.
Nice job, because they take less time than Pasotska strokes. And there's that backhand.
Five, nine.
9-5, game three.
And again, she's going to have to go into the practice hall and get that deep serve quicker.
And that is game played in international play five times against Pasotska and has beaten her off. Situation where you find a player that just, for whatever reason, you're just going to have a very difficult time ever beating.
Problems on average than other athletes their same level.
Ishikawa in the match thus far.
One, three. Two,
good job
three.
Keeping the pace. She's got to try to take some pace off that anytime she can. There's a nice slow opening.
Four.
It didn't hit down somehow.
Five, two.
But there's a lot to learn from this match for Pasotska.
Two,
couple
six.
Things. I play more defense when Ishikawa's attacking at her so fast. See that right there?
Got to make some type of adjustment. And if it's nothing more than just experimenting with it. That's an example. Kasumi Ishikawa. And that's it. As Ishikawa just blitzes in game four, 11-2.